Om Namah Shivaya. Hi friends, how are you? In this video we are going to learn about the important points that we know about the pregnancy. Okay, the pregnancy is the most precious event in the life of a married woman as it proves her fertile capacity and brings a completeness to her womanhood. Pregnancy occurs when a mature oocyte is fertilized by a sperm. Pregnancy occurs when a mature oocyte is fertilized by a sperm. The introduction of sperm into the female genital tract should ideally occur in the period of 2 days before and 1 day after ovulation. This is because the sperm following the ejaculation into the vagina and remain capable of fertilizing an egg usually for 24 to 48 days. Okay, that means sperm has capability or capacity for 2 days. Okay, though they may survive for 3 to 5 days in the female genital tract, and the fertilizable life of the ovulated egg is about 24 hours. Thus, if ovulation occurs on 14th day of cycle, for consumption to occur the coitus should take place on 12-13. These 2 days are before ovulation and 14 is ovulation period, and 15th this is the after 1 day of ovulation. Okay, this is the fertile period of the menstrual cycle. Okay guys, once again, pregnancy is a most precious event in the life of a married woman as it proves her fertile capacity and brings completeness to her womanhood. Pregnancy occurs when a mature oocyte is fertilized by a sperm. The introduction of sperm into the female genital tract should ideally occur in the period of 2 days before and 1 day after ovulation. This is because sperm following the ejaculation into the vagina remain capable of fertilizing an egg usually for 24 to 48 hours. Though they may survive for 3 to 5 days in the female genital tract, and the fertilizable life of the ovulated egg is about 24 hours. Thus, if ovulation occurs on 14th day of the cycle, for consumption to occur coitus should take place on 12th, 13th, 14th and 15th, these 4 days of the fertile period of the ovulation. Okay, if you like this video, like, share and subscribe. Thank you.